Valk's up on the left building.
Octane's pushing me.
Valk's over here somewhere. She might be trying to get me. I don't know yet. I hear someone in sand. Sounds like it's over here. Oh, Valk's back up on the building.
Ah, lifeline's fucking half health. Less than half health. She just popped a heal. Oh, fuck though.
I didn't even hear the revive. I thought it was a heal drone. Oh my god, I got purple already. I wonder who did that. Fucking love it.
Mm-hmm.
I don't know. Yeah, it was.
Huh.
Was it him?
Yeah.
Oh my god.
I was on the roof the whole time.
There's so many bodies there. Valk's up on the spine. 57. 57. Is that Valk? Try it again, and if it doesn't work,
to bait our teammate up top so you can cover us.
Valk's almost dead. She's like 49.
I got some materials for us. Yet I am taking fire, friends.
Where are you?
Getting chased by a lifeline. They're going to the roof, I think.
No, they're right here.
One's on the stairs then.
I'm Good job, dude.
Like I get up there. I don't know if you hit any on this roof.
I downed the Valk up on the spine. There's only one. Because Valk's down.
Might be lifeline.
Lifeline rest.
That's the lifeline I lit up. Oh, a headshot.
Bro, I didn't have it in shotgun mode like I thought. And then I hit her. I shot her once, and then I reloaded one bullet, shot her again, and I killed her. That might be another keeper, because that was a pretty good one, too, for me.
Damn, I want to clip that octane. He was on the roof, right?